Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to continue the chapter number 4. Okay, we have already learned what is the line segment, a line, parallel line and intersecting lines. Okay, so today we are going to learn the topic curves. What is the topic? Curves. Curves is nothing but it is the line that we will draw like this. This is known as a curve. Okay. This is known as a curve. In this curve, there are three types. Okay. Three types. That is, first one is simple curve. First one is the simple curve. Next one is open curve. Then next one is closed curve. First one is the simple curve, second one is open curve, and third one is the closed curve. Okay, first one is simple curve. What is simple curve? Simple curve is nothing but it is the line or that we will draw it in symbol. Okay. So like this. These are the symbol curves. Okay. This is the symbol curve. Like this. Just we are drawing a symbol pictures. That is known as symbol curve. Okay. Then next one is the open curve. Open curve is nothing but if you draw a picture, it will not be closed. It will not be closed. That is known as the open curve. Next one is the closed curve. Closed curve is nothing but if you are drawing a circle, it is the closed figure. Okay. So, it is the closed curve. Okay. I already draw this. This is the closed curve. There is no open. Okay. It is fully closed. So, it is known as the closed curve. Okay. If you draw like this, this is the open curve because it is not closed. Okay. Two edges that didn't meet with each other. Okay. So, these are the three types. First one is the simple curve. Simple curve is nothing but it is the picture or figure that we draw with symbol. Okay. Closed curve is nothing but it will be fully covered. Okay. It will be covered with the figure. Okay. Then we will learn simple curve, open curve and closed curve. Next one, position in a figure. Position in a figure. I am just drawing a figure. Okay. I am drawing a simple figure. Okay. Just I am marking a point A, point C, and here is point B. Okay. One point is inside the curve. Okay. This is, we will say it as curve. So, in this curve, A is in inside. The point A is in inside. C is on the curve and B is out of the curve or outside. Okay. So, these are the three positions. Three positions. What are the three positions? Okay. The point A, point B and point C. Okay. So, first one is the point A. What is point A? It is known as interior of the curve. Okay, interior of the curve or otherwise inside of the curve. First one is interior of the curve. Okay, because A is inside the curve. inside. That is the another word of interior. Okay. Next one is B. B is the point that is exterior, that is outside. Okay. So B is the exterior of the curve. B is the exterior of the curve. Then C. C is the boundary of the curve or otherwise on the curve. Okay. Boundary of the curve. Interior of the curve, exterior of the curve, and boundary of the curve. That is inside, outside, on the curve. Okay, so these are the three positions in a figure. Okay, in a figure, and taking the three positions, A is in inside, B is in outside, and C is on the curve. Okay, so first we have learned the simple curve, open curve, and closed curve. Okay, simple curve is nothing but if you draw it a simple pictures, that is known as the simple curve. Open curve is nothing but it will not closed. That is known as open curve. Okay, simple curve. If a curve does not cross itself, it is the definition. If a curve does not cross itself, it is called a simple curve. Open and closed curve. It is open and closed curve is nothing but it will be if a figure that is closed, it is known as closed figure. If it is open type, it is known as open curve. Okay. Next one, we have learned the position in a figure. That is for the closed curve. Okay, positions in the closed curve. First one is interior, exterior, and boundary. Inside, outside, on the curve. Okay. So, next one is next topic. Okay. The curve topic is completed. I hope all have understood this topic. Okay. So, curve, that is symbol type, open type, and closed type. The closed type, there are three positions. That is interior, exterior, and boundary. Okay. So, next one is the polygons. Next one is the polygons. Polygons is nothing but a figure is a polygon if it is a simple closed figure made up entirely of line segments. If it is made by entirely a line segment, it is known as the polygon. Okay. Now, I am just drawing the three polygons. Okay. This is one. And this is two. This is three. Okay, the definition is if it is a simple closed curve made up entirely, made up entirely of line segments. This is the main point. Entirely, it is made up of entirely of line segments. It is line segment. This is one line segment. This is one line segment. This is one line segment. These are the line segments. So it is completely made up of line segments. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4 lines that I have drawn. 4 lines is the line segments. Okay, so it is fully made up of line segments. Okay, so next one. The line segment forming a polygon are called its sides. The line segments that forming a polygon are called its sides. These are the sides. One side, another side. Like that we will say. Okay. So, the line segments forming a polygon are called its sides. Next one. The meeting point of a pair of sides. The meeting point of a pair of sides is called vertex. It is nothing but these are the vertex. Okay. The meeting point of a pair of sides. This is the pair of sides. One and two. These are the two pairs that is meeting with one point. That is known as vertex. Okay. Any two sides with a common endpoint are called adjacent sides of the polygon. Any two points with a common endpoint. That will be the adjacent sides. That is, this is the line and this is the line. If it is having the adjacent sides. Okay. Any two sides. If it is having any two sides with the same common point, it is known as the adjacent sides. Then, the endpoints of the same side of the polygon is called adjacent vertices. Okay. If it is a point, it is adjacent vertices. If it is the endpoint, that is two sides with the common endpoint, it is known as adjacent sides of the polygon. Okay. We can clearly discuss about this with another class. Okay. Then, first we have discussed about the curves. First one, simple curve, open curve and closed curve. Simple curve is nothing but that we have drawn the picture simply. Okay, that is known as the simple curve. Next one is open curve and closed curve. Open curve is, these are all closed curves. Okay. If it is having a curve, okay, if it is having a, we are drawing a curve, it is known as, it is not closed. This is the open type. So, it is known as the open curve. If it is like this, it will be the closed curve. Okay, this is the difference between the open curve and closed curve. Okay. So, next one is polygon. Polygon, the definition that we learned, a polygon, if it is a simple closed figure made up entirely with line segments. Line segment, that we have already learned the line segments. These are the line segments with the two endpoints. Okay. Then, I hope all have understood this today's class. If you are having any doubt, we can discuss with another class. Okay. So, learn this. Okay. It is a very simple. If you learn more, you can get easily. Okay. You can understand easily the concept that we can get more activities or you can learn through many. You are having the internet. So, you can collect more informations. Okay. So, today I am going to wind up the class. So, we can meet in the next class with another topic. Okay. Thank you.